Well, that's alright, Mom. That's alright with you. That's alright, Mama Lord. Any way you do, but that's alright. That's alright. Well, that's alright now, Mama. Any way you do. Well, my mama, she done told me. Papa done told me too. Son, that girl you fool with, she ain't no good for you. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright now, Mama. Anyway you do.
Women, I believe you try to tap this thing of a train line.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please make welcome Mr. David D.
Yeah, hey,
thank you.
Well, that's alright, Mama. That's alright with you. That's alright, Mama. Don't go in, stuck in Folsom prison. Time keeps dragging. Where do I hear that whistle blowing? On down the stairs. Well, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always to be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a man in the window just to watch him. Will I hear that whistle blowing? I hear my ear. Play it, somebody, play it! They freed me from this prison, that world of travel of mine. I'd move along a little further down the line. Folsom prison, that's where I belong. Well, I hear that whistle blowing, and that's what told me. I thought I did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it, did it. That's alright, that's alright, that's alright. Well, that's alright now, Mama. Back to the apron. Well, that's alright now, Mama.
Mr. David Dean, give him a big hand.